All right, J.K. Rowling, hear me out. J.K. Rowling, I have a de destiny. I have a dream to get into films. I'll do whatever it takes. J.K. Rowling, here, I'm gonna pitch you an idea. Here's my idea. Ready? Harry Potter gets framed for assault, and everyone knows that it wasn't really him, but he still gets in trouble. And in the end, he doesn't get in trouble. What do you think?